I'm from the Bronx. Been painting for about 40 years. Yeah, I looked at the box. It was a really nice box. At first, it was a hard time because some of the paint wasn't mixing right, so I had to pour some gasoline over it and really get it off, go over with the Rust-Oleum, and it inspired me. Basically, I did another box kind of like that, but really big, and I already put resin on it, so it's kind of similar to that style, so I just went off with it. Yeah, I want to give a special thanks to Kaz and Adam for trying cooking up the box thing, and I hope everyone wins it and gets this box. Remember,